The entire reason why I don't is because, of course, no one really wants to watch me play it, but it's understandable. It's more of a game that if you're doing some really cool shit, stream it. Got my second plate. Mashed potatoes, macaroni and cheese, green beans. Well, that's the thing. I'm still gonna do Wait. I'm still gonna play WoW on stream. Just gonna be like a second, like start the stream with something else and then play WoW at the end. But how efficient is that in terms of gearing up and stuff? It's not. Yeah, I vaguely remember this. I think Dark Souls 2 is the one game that I remember bits and pieces of. But it's like a really solid game. I'm an effigy. Remember you can jump and roll. Whoa, barely made it. First plate was prime rib. Dude, I'd eat some prime rib if it wasn't covered in like barbecue sauce and stuff. Oh, did you see the senator of Texas? What he tweeted last night? Can I show you? Let me find it. That's gonna mess up my you're not gonna crash. Texas, he's my keyboard. Texas, prime rib. Now, wait. Maybe I should type in Twitter, Texas. I think it was a senator. Yeah, that's it. Look it. He goes, brisket family tradition. And look at that gross ass meat, dude. Is that ketchup? Also, this shit is not cooked. Like, no way is that cooked. You live in Texas? You're a senator for Texas? And your shit looks like that, man? You ever seen the movie ATL where he goes and yanks that fucking crew chain off that woman's neck? Like, you were a liar. Like, we need to go up to his house and do that. Jesus. That is gross looking. Like, right here, you can tell, like, yeah, he's got some type of sauce on there, but right here, that's where the raw is. Medium rare. This is, nah. I mean, this might be, this is like more, this is like a way less. Look, everyone's saying that's dry. Also, this person's tweet is very cool because it's 100% true. Senator the Texas, right? There's a few million people that don't have anything to eat for the holidays, but hey, glad you're good over there. Please post more pics of your appliances that cost more than most make in a year. I think his appliance is like $4,000 or even $10,000. I remember reading about it. Texas is doing well though. I'm pretty sure, didn't Texas have like the food bank lines, like miles and miles? Food bank lines. Yeah. Had thousands of cars form lines to collect food on November 16th. But I'm pretty sure it's, yeah. Fucking crazy. I mean, it's nuts. And the senator's like, ooh, tradition, tradition. I don't know, I just think that's fucked up. Whoa, what's happening? See, that's what I was talking about. If I click on something else, like, it makes the stream look all weird. Anywho, now that I'm done talking about politics, we can play the video game. Hello, buddy. He knows I'm here. He can smell me. Oh, fuck. Throw a knife. That's kind of bullshit. Alright. Gonna do one more thing here before we jump into the mix. I think for the follows, I got quite a bit of follows tonight. Thanks. I don't get many follows nowadays because I play games no one wants to watch. So, on your ass. Ate me. Nice. As again, sucker punched by him. Okay. No, no, no. Not happening ever again. We're not letting him. They're a little too cocky. A little too cocky. Someone followed you and you don't know why. Did you? I was probably a bot. I've been followed. I have like a second. I have a second channel. Or not a second channel, but a second account. That thing gets followed all the time. No reason for it to be followed. It was like a test account, but I never streamed on it. But I'll get follows all the time. I'll get the email alerts. Oh man. Demon Souls is easy. Demon Souls is easy. This one's hard, in my opinion. Person who followed you is a streamer. Really? Where's the dude that jumped on my head? There he is. There you go. That's right, big boy, let's go. Don't let him sit on you. There's one way to, like, make him do that infinitely. Without the clunkiness, yeah. Nice. Drink the juice. think so. I don't think. I think if you just gotta be behind him and then just dodge out of the way. Probably could have did it if I was interested in doing it. Nice. But I was not. Cool. Your head back on yourself, by the way?
Huh?
Your head back on yourself? You're heading back on yourself.
Huh?
Yeah, hold up. I don't know what you mean by that. And I feel like I'm... You're going towards the start of the game. Yes. No. Okay. I went to the other area first. Even though I shouldn't. Shouldn't have. In the original Dark Souls, you can do that. And it's pretty fine. The big brute guys, the big giant golem dudes, they're a challenge, but they're nothing. But those white guys, those white knight dudes, that they added in Scholar of the First Sin, which is this version. No, this doesn't take you to the witch's house. This doesn't take you to the witch's house. This takes you to the, Nope. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Excuse me. Just murder me. God, I'm so rusty. My cognitive functions don't work no good brain stuff. No, for real though, I'm being 100% honest with you. If you don't know what keto does to your brain, you're supposed to have like clarity. But that's until you're fat adapted, you're like dumb as rocks. But yeah, you know, kind of dumb. But no, this takes me to the area with the knights, or with the big doors that you open up after you get past all these little dudes. It's where you fight the turtles for the first time. Where the root or whatever enemy is. Or the tree, the first tree. Really, you walk, how do you walk into an arrow? Bullshit. They really stack them up here. Okay. But no, this next area is... not that area. Oh, that's right. Die. Lots of little dudes, little soldiers. If I remember correctly, there's an archer. Oh, a guy with the bombs. Yeah, that's her. Pork souls. What's up, T-Digger? How you doing? I wish I had some pork. I had some ground pork the other for dinner. Ground pork and cheese, right? And then had some leftover for breakfast. I mixed it up with some eggs. Pretty good. Ground pork's pretty cheap too. It was like $3 for a pound. It's like two meals, so. Oh, Epicutimus. Oh fuck! Chasing me. Help! A lot of enemies here. But yeah, happy Ketamus. Sounds delicious. It was, because I've been, so I'm on keto, right? Day 7 today. I have not weighed myself. I know my original weight was. I just killed myself. I haven't weighed myself. I'm not going to disclose my original weight until I'm like, there's a dramatic change. And then I'll, if anybody wants to know, like, I'll probably put it up on like something. Like day zero, right? Day zero, then like day 7, or like, you know, like, let's go to make like a list. But yeah, like, that shit's it's crazy. Like, I got a I'm like up and down. It's like a roller coaster, bro. Like a fucking roller coaster of energy. He was in that show, My 600-Pound Life. Nah, dude. If anyone's gonna be in a show, 600-Pound Life, it would be you. You know why? Because I've seen you slam dunk some food at work before. I've seen you slam it. What was I eating at work almost every single time you saw me eating lunch? Peanut butter sandwich, right? Right? What were you eating? Tell us. No. You don't have to, dude. I'm not gonna fat shame anybody. He's actually not fat. If he considers himself fat, then yeah, whatever. But dude's not fat. Soul of the Nameless Soldier. Vending machine food. Yeah. Which is expensive. But no, can you guess Suicide Run? Nope, not 250. Oh! Fuck this game and its prizes. It was not. I mean, I'll just drop it. Like, what? I mean, I'm not gonna drop the topic, but I'll just drop the. No, it's. I'll drop the stats. Once I've lost like 50 pounds, I'll tell you. I'll say what's up. I'll let you know, and you'll be like, holy fuck. Because I carry my weight very well. Like, incredibly well. Every time I tell someone how much I weigh, they're like, what the fuck? I don't weigh like 400 pounds or anything like that, so don't worry. I got broad shoulders. You know how many times I've been asked, play football? Play football? I'm like, no, I don't play football. You should play football. Why should I play football? I say in like a sarcastic voice, sarcastic tone. You got broad shoulders. You should play football. Yeah, I know. You're like the 100th fucking person that's told me this. My entire life. And literally everyone's like, you play football? Shut the fuck up. But no, definitely been crazy. And finding things like unique ways to like fit in. Like, I'm not counting calories. Because I feel like counting calories fucks you up. Because you're like, oh, I gotta eat less than 2,000 calories. And then you eat less than 2,000 calories, and then you're hungry. And what happens when you're hungry? You eat. What happens when you eat? Your insulin levels spike. What happens when you do that? Possibly gonna gain some weight. So, the more you eat, the more you gain weight, regardless of your calories, even if you eat less than 2,000. And that's regardless, and as you've been, like, that's regardless of, whatever diet you're on or whatever lifestyle you've chosen, style of food. Like, I'm not like, I've been looking into shit. Like, if you have a gut, and this is probably way too much, but if you have one of those guts, like, even if it's like a protruding, even if it protrudes a little bit, you know what I'm talking about? Like, if you sit in a chair and you're able to grab your stomach, like jiggle it, you probably have a fatty liver to some degree. Which is pretty bad. And I just like started learning about this the other day. It's crazy. And I'm pretty sure I have one, but the best way to get rid of it is to intermittent fast and eat lots of chicken and beef, and you do not have a fatty liver. It's not a blood test. It's what's the thing, the scan you get when you're pregnant, and they do that whole. What's the scan when you're pregnant? They scan your stomach. Ultrasound. Yeah, they gotta ultrasound your liver, and then they can tell. Usually by that. I don't believe they can do a blood test for it. Might be wrong. Oh, don't stab. Don't stab, dude. Don't stab. I want to make a song like, never mind. Dumb joke. I had to stop myself. As a responsible person, responsible father, streamer, person that claims to not be an idiot. You stop myself from making that dumb joke. Hey, I'm over here. Come on, get me. You can't LOS him. Oh, fuck. But now. I'm going hardcore next paycheck. Next paycheck, I'm getting apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar, some lemon juice, some water. I drink that once a day. Like a little bit. I always thought that shit was like not real, like not a real, like I always wondered why people said that makes you lose weight. But it's because if you have a fatty liver, shooting me, you're shooting me. If you have a fatty liver and you drink it like every day, like it slowly, like it like kind of like slowly gets rid of the fattiness on your liver, and your liver's able to like, it's crazy. Just Google how many functions the liver has. Like, just do it. Like, if you're, I don't even care if like you're like sick of me talking about this. I'm gonna change the topic in a minute. Ugh. But 500 functions. It's like the only organ in your body besides your skin, your epidermis. It's the only thing in your body besides your epidermis that can, like, regenerate from, like, almost near, like, annihilation. Like, it can go from, like, 10% functionality back to 100%. Like, I don't know if you can, like, cut it out. Like, if someone cut your liver in half, would it grow back? I don't know. But I'd be interested in finding out. I think that'd be pretty cool. Not to, like, get my liver cut, but to, like, you know, just Google it. You know, I'm not gonna test it out. This is the woman that, This is the woman, this is the voice, that's for my sub alert when you resub stream. This is the sound. She says, I knew you'd be back. I actually recorded it, like, on stream. It wasn't on stream, but I recorded it with OBS and stuff. Okay, this is the moment here. Your liver is the only organ in your body that can regrow after parts of it have been removed or damaged. In fact, your liver can grow back to its full size in just a matter of months. Apparently, you can cut it in half. It is dope. Like, seriously, I don't say dope often, but it is pretty cool. And the thing is, like, the average person... what's it called? NAFLD. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. Some shit like that. And, like, the average American with even the little bit of a gut has it to a certain degree. It's fucked. Like, if I would have known that, like, seriously, if someone would have told me that, like, if a doctor, like, if someone would have literally told me, oh, you have a gut, probably have a fatty liver. And I was like, oh, what's a fatty liver? And then someone told me, you know, the thing that alcoholics get when they drink a ton of fucking liquor and they, like, they fucking die. You got that, bro. I would be like, holy fuck. Just start eating, like, celery, like, literally just, like, run to the store, get some celery. Yo, should I go cases? You resub, but it didn't. Yo, it you gotta hit the notification thing that pops up. You didn't have to resub. Appreciate it though. Like a little thing you have to, like, there's a button. Resub just for the bit. It's right there, like, it's a little thing that, like, it announces that you subbed, and it right there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go fist. What are we gonna do? We're gonna fuck some shit up. Doing. Friends are you. There's a little thing. It should be, should be there.
My name is Melencia.
Wait for me, just go to an hour in the minute. Press your browser.
A weak drang lake's been a pile of rubble since the book in the jungle. Thanks, you kind.
I think if you talk to her, she...
I knew you'd be back.
Hey.
Don't depend. Seems like the...
Thank you for that sub. Seriously, really do appreciate it.
Poor folk like myself have never yet placed us. That's why I keep you in trouble.
Alright, lady. Why don't you come back to,
It's high time of a bargain. It's high time of a bargain for you.
Now we meet, my love. You subbed as a friend on Steam now. Alright, did you add me on Steam? The fuck was that? Oh, you just get to 5 subs? What the fuck? Thank you so much for supporting the stream like that. It's awesome. I'll add you on Steam. I thought that you were maybe like one of those people, you know. There's always that one person, Mary Chrysler. Always people that you know. Oh, weird and shit. Not saying that. Saying you're one of those people. You never know. All right, let's go back. Happy Festivus for the rest of us, dude. You don't even watch Seinfeld. Poser. You're one of those people. What's up, Wago? How's it sound? All right, where's the vendor? Can't remember where she's at. Got the spreading the joy. I appreciate it, seriously. The fuck is that? Another 5 gifted subs. What the fuck, dude? Bring me that key. Thank you so much. Thanks so much, Wagyu.
I'm a blacksmith. Bring me that key.
Chop chop. Seriously, appreciate that. That is awesome.